Adductor bench hold is an isometric exercise for our top leg adductor strength. I want you to start with your knee up in the middle of the bench. As you're getting better, then you slowly come out and get a longer lever and make it harder. So starting knee up in the middle of the bench, I come up into a side plank position. Then from here, it just becomes lift up, touch, and control back down. Just keep it a nice, slow, controlled movement. And then as you're getting better, then just move further away.